The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
If you smile, what the rock is to
the great one is here.
The biggest crossover star.
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
This superstar realizes the opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one-on-one with the Great One.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman!
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Great reversal.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Upside down there.
He just barely dodges. Ooh, again.
Big counter from Reigns.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Gets out of there in a hurry. Taking this one back to the ring now. Challenger eating up some damage. With the counter. And there's the Uranagi. Landed them. Reigns has always been a powerhouse. How crucial is avoiding those big maneuvers for anyone hoping to defeat him?
It's the whole ball game, Cole.
Reigns can be whittled down, but you have to avoid that one big attack because it is a game changer. You make him miss, you have your chance.
Extend your elbow.
Jarring impact. On a step ahead of The Rock. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. The challenger is not in a great place.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Oh, forward to the back.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
Boot. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
That connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Hoisted up. Oh, right to the gut. This to the skull. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. The Rock sends them up. Severe right now if he wants to end this.
Put down face first.
Up fast. Oh, stop. Down hard. The Great One is ready to finish this off.
The Rock has it. Oh, people's champ. We can have a new champion.
That's gotta be it. Absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B. Nope. Oh, oh. challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Yeah, that Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out to pasture.
Launches into the air. The champion into the cover.
One, two, three, no.
Title match continues.
That's really as close as it gets.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
To the groin.
That was low.
Side Russian leg sweep. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my. Moving into the cover with the title.
New champion. New champion.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
Uh-oh, and it's The Rock with the reversal.
And the Brahma Bull finding the strength and the late going.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
And Roman continues to take on damage there.
The Rock not allowing the nature of this match to prevent him from getting back on top.
Good grief. Right on point. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Shifted.
Is it enough? The cover! Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Reigns just being whittled away, all while trying to evade Roman's biggest moves.
Up high.
His arm shot off the mat before one. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He gets sent down to the floor.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Listen to this play.
Roman managing to get some control back now.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And now gets tossed into the ring. The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
Good grief.
The Rock is laying the smack it down.
big dog had that scouted. Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Rock sent flying to the outside.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Let's hope we can.